I'm reminded of when Paul the Apostle wrote to the church of Ephesus concerning spiritual warfare. He told them, he said, put on the whole armor of God that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. He says, for we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore, he says, take unto you the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to withstand in the evil days, and having done all to stand, stand. Therefore, having your loins girded about with truth, and having on the breastplate of righteousness, and your feet shod with the preparation of the gospel of peace, above all, taking the shield of faith, wherewith ye shall be able to quench all the fiery darts of the wicked, and take the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God.